This is a synaptic amplifier, a mind control device specifically calibrated to interface with the Hive. We're on the trail of the Baron called the Mindbender. Another amplifier. I need a minute to triangulate the signal's origin. The signal's coming from that crashed tomb ship. That's the last amplifier. The signal we're tracking now is from the source, the Mindbender. This guy's file says he's obsessed with creating his own throne world, a pocket dimension in the Hive's ascendant plane. When the Hive kill powerful beings, their throne worlds increase in size. But that should only work for the Hive. Stay on him. How did the Mindbender get a throne world this big? Oh, Cade. Gotta go. This place is destabilizing. I want to think Cade can rest easier, now that the throne world built from his death has been destroyed. Six names off our list. Only two left, then Uldren. Maybe Petra or Spider has a lead on the Machinist and the Fanatic for us.